scientists revived a virus older than humanity, found deep in Siberian permafrost, perfectly preserved for 30,000 years. When thawed, it woke up and started infecting cells again. They call it a giant virus, so large you can see it with a microscope. This one targets amoebae, not humans, but its survival rewrites what we thought life could endure. In the lab, controlled thawing and strict protocols brought it back safely. It's a proof of concept that ancient microbes can persist, offering clues to evolution, resilience, and our planet's frozen archives. But as warming accelerates, more ice melts, and more secrets emerge. Some may be harmless, others less so. Monitoring permafrost is now a front line for global health and biodiversity. The past isn't gone, it's frozen, waiting. Stay curious, stay cautious, and support research that keeps ancient threats in check while unlocking discoveries that could reshape medicine, ecology, and policy.